This is a nice little indie game called Inside the Dark. Let's give it a go. I'm sure it's going to be one of these scary room games. As usual, no chatting throughout the gameplay. Just enjoy the experience.